SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to allow pop-ups on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you need to access a pop-up that's currently being blocked in the Safari browser on your iPhone, then you can change a setting that will allow those pop-ups to appear. You can do this by opening the Settings app, scrolling down, and selecting the Safari option. You can then scroll down again, and you just need to find this Block Pop-ups option. Now you're going to want to turn it off, and when it looks like that, then you're going to be allowing pop-ups in the Safari browser on your iPhone. If you had already gone to the page where you wanted to see the pop-up, then you're going to need to refresh that page to get the pop-up to trigger again. Be sure to come back here and start blocking pop-ups again when you're finished. Otherwise, you may find that you're getting pop-ups on pages where you don't want to see them.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.